Just because you've been, just because you've been sitting round inside a box or under the bed. You think you're only cat.
This meeting is officially adjourned. So I got nothing. So any ideas?
Wipe
off that frown. Don't worry, a plastic hand.
No, come on, guys. I just need one idea. Just one. My birthday is coming in a few months, and I don't know what to do. And all I need is one last goodbye before this month.
That boy comes walking through that door.
I'm not even ready to go.
Where's your nuts?
Well, hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Bo.
Hi, I'm Sam.
Hi, I'm Daryl.
What are you kids doing here in the middle of the night? Can we please stay for one night? One night, and for a week. Hey Max, did you see that neighborhood over there?
Yeah.
This is going to be easy. Well guys, it's time to go our separate ways. He left us for a reason.
You're wrong. He only left Mom. He loves us and miss us.
Sam, it's a great day.
What's it like?
What's happening into you two? I thought your dream was about, I don't know, silence.
It was, until my step-parents said I couldn't amount to anything else.
It's probably because your step-parents hate you.
I mean, it's true.
I can't believe you made me go with you to this place.
You three are coming with me.
I am Oshanda Peru, M4 sister, minor Peru. Do not be afraid. We have arrived 2 years to find men for dating 10 years or to proudly produce a baby. Because our planet is dying.
And this is my house. Normally I don't have guests here. And they think that I was wasting my time. Besides.
Can we stay?
Of course. You are welcome anytime you want. Welcome to my neighborhood.